This is my confession. I tried so many times to oppress him. Now I decided to explode and let my heart speak its ache. Now that I don't know my weak body can't fulfill, I live it out to him, and still I know that my anxiousness and my truthfulness can be paid back. Give me payback with his love. I live it up to him, live it up. Still I know that my feelings are for no use. He's a player, now you're ready to behave at all. And I thought it's just like me, someone I could get myself to completely know. It's so painful to accept the fact that he's rejected me. I've done so many things to make me believe life is possible without them. Still I always console myself. Get him out of my head. It worked out, I deceived myself, forgot my dignity. He sucked away my happiness and learning new things, and made me think I love someone else. No self-defense, so do me no harm. Please let me go. Do me no harm. Please let me fly. Do me no harm. Please let me.